try to stick to the T or right behind it, and keep side tricking to a minimum so you don't go crazy for meter gain. Stick to the T. It's really not my style, man. I will try it for these next two matches, though. But it's really not my style. At least when I have energy, I can move around. I can see that already, actually. I feel like I need to be closer if I'm gonna get points on Bowser, though. So I don't know if it's just a function of going up against a Bowser, but these matches do feel a lot longer, and it's only the first point, I think. Yeah, it just feels very slow, and I'm okay giving it a go. Because, I mean, it feels like we do have, I don't want to say the advantage, but it definitely feels like we're doing okay. Yeah, Zombie, I'm going to be able to play the whole tournament. I'm not at a hotel. I am home, and I should not have to disqualify myself, which is nice. We technically were undefeated last time. We didn't actually lose, which is nice. We got a DQ. We self-DQ'd, but that's okay. By the way, guys, if you're just joining us, a reminder, Nintendo is hosting a tournament this Saturday. 2,500 Nintendo coins are up for grabs. It's $25. Anyone can enter. It's free to take part. You can find information about that on our Zelcadia Gaming Discord. And we're happy to do friendlies with you and hang out with you guys. And even beyond the scope of that tournament, we'd love for you to be a part of our community. I'm going to drop that link in the chat. Feel free to click on that. Oops, that's what I get. He gets that point because I was dropping a link to you guys. Anyway, undefeated so far. The point is still, so far we're still ahead. Anyway, check out that link if you're not part of our Discord community already. We'd love to be able to hang out with you guys. And also, hopefully we'll see you in that tournament. Honestly, if I did use my zone speed, I think we would have gotten that. So we're only technically it's only one point, only one point, because we were responding to chat. I'll give him that point. So he's 2 points to our three. If you discount the point that we gave up on the check. This strategy is not going according to plan, I think.
Change card.
And unfortunately now we're gonna have to go into a tiebreaker of Greg. Not something I wanted to do. Because his matches take forever. But hopefully we can break through. No. I believe to the challenge. You know what? We're gonna stick to the whole match. Win or lose, we give it a go. You know, at the end of the day, it's one match. It's not gonna make or break anything. The endless supers, though, are just... Not so much fun, I have to say. There we go. But you see, he's loading up for it. He wants to do it. Interesting comment. So I guess I play him totally different from how he's supposed to be played. On paper, anyway. I had to break the code just for that one attempt. Fortunately, it worked out. I mixed in a little of yours and a little of mine. That's fair. That's technically fair. Greg is all over, but Mort, I like your trick. We're taking the long way, but knock on wood, I think we're gonna get there. That's the power of Chomp. I didn't have to do that. Now I can get yelled at. I didn't have to do that at all.
Change card.
Here we go. In typical Ed fashion, or Greg, or whoever I'm fighting. I don't even know who I'm fighting. We're going up against Greg. What's up, Blade Girl? Good to see you. Rog, what's going on, dude? I don't know if I've seen you. Maybe a long time ago. Oh, what did we do there? We got jammed up. That's what happens when you look at the screen sometimes. Comes again. It probably is working great. This is getting too close. Set him up for that. He's done that too many times. It's not over yet. that time it is. We misplayed that.
Change card.
That's something we can do. Sorry, Greg, that's not something you want to roll the dice with. Odds are we're gonna get that one. I can't say all the time. We've lost quite a few rackets with that, but we'll take those chances. We'll take those odds, that's for sure. It's not over yet. He's gonna go with the super again, so. Here it comes right now. No. Well, we have to give him this one, unfortunately. I'm not going to waste meter on this.
Six.
Again, we're not gonna go for it.
Six.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna go for that. Not enough energy. I wasn't feeling confident. No, it wasn't the most elegant ways to win, but it worked. Rog, when it comes to my use of special, it ends up, you know, coming back to bite me. So, not, you know, more times than not, I'd rather not go for it.